I'm just gonna play TK64. My Xbox controller. I forgot how to fucking turn this off.
Jesus. Oh, fuck me. Fuck. That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this. Lynn. God.
This bitch loud. This bitch fucking loud. Fuck. Fucking loud. Watch YouTube on the side. Yeah. Oh my God. God, oh,
Jesus, who? God wants me dead. Okay.
Oh, my full screen res isn't all the way up at fucking 1440p. What? I can't stream anymore, so yeah. Because you guys whole chat can hear that. Whatever. I've already streamed. I've already ended it. I know. I didn't fucking fuck. Yeah, I know. Yeah, because you already told me this. You already told me this.
They said you might want to shot when it's there because it's bleach. So when the sun hits it, it will make everything white.
Mm-hmm.
You'll have.
Man!
Oh God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh shit.
Hey,
we have to run.
Outsider. There.
wrong. Fuck.
Yo, Alexis, my B for Project 64 is on X. Don't. Now the controller doesn't fucking work.
Stop.
Some weird ass
reason.
Just,
I need. Oh god.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
I don't know where I saved that up.
The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
Why did it do that? That's so fucking annoying.
They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us. As
the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place. Please.
Okay.
I'm breaking my Project 64. I think I broke it. Oh. Oh. Interesting. Blake's.
Stay back!
We'll get you on top.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the
child. Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Fuck you! Here it is!
Oh yeah, that's right. So that's why this is funny. That's why I stopped using this controller.
For fuck's sake!
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you.
Literally
not like I do.
All of them fucking suck. Literally all of them are fucking terrible.
Yes, my love.
All of them are garbage.
We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Oof. Oh shit! Lynn!
Oh god. Oh, that literally crashed my Project 64. That's sick.
Fuck were they? Call them heretics. They called Lynn. Mother,
hey,
not just the cult. It's two sides, the Christians and something else. Jessica and Lynn, when we were.
Great.
are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my hand on me. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he sent my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Ah!
Whoa, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I say head down to Ruth's cellar. Got a bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right. Nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Nah questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic!
The outsider is his
was that? Church.
No, no.
Gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the other.
Please, please. fuck is this?
My name's Blake.
The outsider. The father.
I'm not anybody's father. I just...
killed me. You have to kill me. Noth is coming back. With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Flee.
We found her, Lizard. Time to flee amongst the skulls.
not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary? Oh, God.
Answer your yoke, mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream. Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist!
No! No! No!
Strengthen the rebellious angel, for the child of the womb, I have no fear. Strengthen the rebellious angel, I have no fear. Strength! Enemy of my enemy! Enemy of my enemy! Enemy of my enemy!
Tell Josiah to make it stop. God in God ears for simple.
No! Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where is the woman? Where did Val take her?
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you! I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines! Up the mountain. Val has her in the mines. You'll never get her back! Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, Josiah.
Your God and all this American smoke.
Give the woman rest.
should do the trick.
Jesus, I should have prayed for refrigeration.
That is the mine. Where the heretics are. That's where they've got Lynn. Wait. This is before I found her hanging.
Thank you.
The hangman came. Lynn had just used to play. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
My gosh. All right, I'm back.
I'm back here. just here.
Why did I just open? Oh, we're done. Cool.
Oh, Christ. Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
Pog. So your shit didn't die. Pog you. Had failed to load the content. Interesting. I failed mill skip twice, so it kind of did. I could still save a lot of time in mind, though. Yeah. I mean, even if you failed it twice, that's really not that much time loss. That's loud. Fucking loud. Ow, my earlobes. I guess I just need to turn it down in general.
Oh, fuck me!
We found the skull of Christ.
This way, Blake.
Jess! Come back!
Still kind of loud, but okay.
What the fuck?
Jesus. killed it twice than did it normally.
Oh,
yeah, you're losing time then. You can fail it twice, and then as long as you get it, like, at least, if you get it with at least three attempts, then you're still saving time. But yeah, no, if you fail it twice and then do it normally, then yeah, you're losing a bunch of time.
There you go. God, please, whatever you want. He's a mark. He's pure. He is the skull.
Give me one second.
You have put dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings.
That is so beyond fucking extra.
He will give us his gospel.
Whoever this turns out to be is what it is, not resetting your half-work dog gun.
He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried.
Well, no. But he will rise. I have to do a crossword puzzle in order to find the password to this file. In order to find the password to this file.
And we yep. shall inherit this broken earth.
I literally don't even get to cross this shit out either. See, I'm gonna open it in pain.
We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What?
Don't do this. Please.
Where is your gospel?
Like a water
You're supposed to have a gospel
him.
For us. To guide us. Salvation
okay.
after the end.
Silver.
A gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. You suffered a long time waiting on you.
I'm silver.
Well,
zinc.
Old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait!
There's aluminum. Oh wait, if you really think about it, I could just put each word into the password thing until it lets me.
What's this? Nick? Hand me that. Is that a camera? A record.
What, James? What?
How could I not see it?
What?
A modern Christ would use a camera.
No. You go watch TV.
This.
James. Go watch TV.
How could I not have known? Please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm.
Lead.
Festering moon.
So the shit I want to consume. Fuck, it's not zinc. Welcome back.
I must study his lessons.
So I kind of realized that I could have probably just put each of the each of the things in the word list into the password thing, but I'm already like four words in, so I'm already committed. Trying to find gold. Bro, watch, it's gonna be gold. Gold's not gonna be on this. Bro, I found copper. Pog. Okay, so that's silver, zinc, copper, aluminum, bronze. Wait, I didn't get lead yet. No, I did not get lead. Oh, I found lead. Yeah, it's fucking gold, dude. It's literally gold. That's comedy. Gigantic brain. Okay. Fuck's sake. I feel like I'm gonna download this, and I'm gonna get a virus. Okay, where is it? I'm in, oh, it's 62%. Fuck. Stop taking forever.
Corpses did you pick over? Not coming back earlier. What the fuck? Is that a phone?
You to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
Okay, fucking work. Does not look like it did. F. Okay, I think I just need to go enable it then, probably. I would assume so, at least.
We have you. It's okay.
Shh.
We have you.
The gospel isn't done yet. You'll reward your own resurrection. You will complete your gospel.
Yes.
Yes. We return him to the way of sorrows. He's still waiting. Take him. And he rises. All will have our communion.
God.
Nope. Okay. I think I just have to entirely restart it.
Thanks.
Might be the issuing. Yeah, I think I have to just restart it. Yep. Just completely restart it. I believe.
Maybe I could... Fuck.
Jessica!
I'm here.
Jess! Hey!
Quick! The day is done. Oh God, the sun. Look down upon thy little one. Oh, light of light.
Jessica! Can you hear me?
And shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick! The day is done. Oh God, the sun. Look down upon. Little one, oh light of light, keep me this night
and shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near. So, this way, Blake.
Jess, are you there?
Raft. That could get me across.
These are signs. The apocalypse. Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
Hey!
boat. Just... Ah, shit! Come on. Ah, shit! Come on. There, Lynn. The cult ones are dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. The heretics, they want her to have the baby. Despite God. What will they do when there's no baby? I have to... Jesus. Lynn. I'm coming. Shit, the raft. It may still be there. There. The raft. We can just... cross. Motherfucking no.
Thank you.
the mine. Then, what are they doing to her? You think she's somebody's mother? Call me the father. But I'm not. I didn't even have it in months. I couldn't be.
Tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb, but they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go.
Wait, did it work? I can't tell because some textures look really good and some don't. And I damn well know that these are not N64 textures. Yeah, it did work. Because these textures look way better. So wait, what is B? A? Okay, there.
Shit!
Please, Blake!
Okay, I'm getting close. Thank you.
just confused. You don't have to hide. Let me help you.
Fuck's sake. So annoying. Shit.
You'll say, Jess, Lynn. Her name is Lynn. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Mine time. It took me like 3 years to do keybinds, bro. I don't think I saved my name when this rolls up. Literally beyond fucking confused at the moment.
You're not evil, Blake. Just confused.
Ugh.
You've done something. I want you to tell me.
Careful little eyes, what you see.
What have you done to Lynn? Where is she?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Where's Lynn?
I show my true face.
Show me your true face.
He's come.
What did you do to her?
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
You have to tell me.
Get off of me.
Not unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then.
Oh,
you
this
have
is a sub 150. I'm on trash skip pog,
like
dude.
You
Pogu.
Okay.
Dude, I hope you get. I hope you get trash can skip.
Okay.
You better.
You're such a pushover, Blake.
You better get trash can skip, dude. Frick's sake. Turn all tab back into Discord. Pulling W pog. What are you talking about, dude? There's so much advanced movement there. You have to clip into Jessica, and then you have to use fucking certain specific types of movement then. It's not just holding W.
So,
FFS.
I don't know. Nerd. Shut up. You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd, too.
I know. think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
What don't you know, Jessica?
Oh, sorry.
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Loudermilk.
We stayed after school for journal? We were just leaving.
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends. Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God to let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
Pregnant. How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you. We have to get out of here. We have to find shelter.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah.
Oh.
to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus, be careful. Fuck! Fuck! Lynn! You okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
I need to lie down.
Back here. It's gonna be okay, babe.
Fuck.
Oh shit! Fuck. Come on! Come on! We can take shelter! Down.
I can't do this.
You can. You can do this.
Oh, God. Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong. It hurts too much.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Push!
Ah!
Jesus, God!
Lynn! 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 Lynn!
We're back.
Said you haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it? My God. I've taken care of my children. But yours, I am powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children, all of them, every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
Thank you.
the light has gone away.
Feels fucking bad, dude. I'm submitting this on Prove It sometime. I